We interrupt this program to give the bulletin just received from one of our naval units at sea. A large object traveling at supersonic speed is headed over the North Atlantic toward the east coast of the United States.
The Army has taken every precaution to meet any emergency which may develop.